Hi, I found that guy to live over young by a legal...
Yeah.
By a band. And, I've, like, sound like this because, my thickiness. My thickiness-y. But, like, no freaking good lighting angle. Like, no good lighting. Oh, what the hell? Let's see about like right here. Anyway, let's like stay like this because I'm cool and quite crap and. Yeah, my shirt. And, if you're there wondering, my hair is different. Because, my hair is longer, first of all. And, no, I'm not wearing extensions. And, my hair is on a different side. So you see my bangs. Here you see part of the way. So.
We wanna live while we're young.
And I'm with no One Direction. But, I'm on my fish. And I'm like, kind of like standing in a split form over here. So, like, if I like stood up straight, you'd see me, I guess.
You got a chair. I'm like lazy like that.
Okay. Let's see if I can sit down. Oh, this works. That's like where I usually film. I'm usually at the desk. Of course, my closet has to be open.
Okay.
And live while we're young. Oh, yeah, look what I got. I got a little while ago. One Direction, the only way is up. And then, look at how funny this. It was what makes you, and, anyway, we got Taylor Swift's new perfume, like, it came out, I didn't know that, and then, November 13th, I'm totally getting, I'm totally getting Take Me Home on November 13th. Either I'm gonna buy it right now, she's gonna get it for me, because she works at Walmart, so, yeah, or, I'm gonna go, like, after school and get it. But, I'm getting it. Trying to get all the CD to come off. Like, did they make a single for, like, What Makes You Beautiful? So, yeah, I'm trying to get it because I want all the CDs. Like, I'm doing with Taylor Swift. I'm getting Red when it comes out, also. Oh, and I also have, two Taylor Swift movie kind of things. Get it? It's the first one. It's called Just For You. I think I'm obsessed with her. And then, there's another one called Dream Into Reality. They're both like broken, I stepped on them like so many times. You're being shy. I'll see One Direction in disc form. Like, I can only for Christmas this year, and my birthday's like 2 months after, before in February. Oh, did you see that in here? It's in there. Let me get it. Oops. By the way, there's a TV here. Power. Eject. I'll show you my TV later. I have a TV right here. Eject. Got it. Power. So cute in disc form. No, it's in the middle. I feel bad for Niall. Like, did anyone hear about his freaking leg? I'm like, oh my god, my poor baby. He's like, knee problems. Oh, I'll show my door, but I kind of want to hide my Niall poster because, like, in case you guys guessing what kind of poster it is, like, I think you guys saw it, a hint of it, but it's not what you guys think it is. So, yeah, I gotta come off with a different. Ooh, I also have this book. I don't really have that much. Besides, like, stuff behind me on something else.
If you don't know, uh-oh, you don't know you're beautiful, uh-oh. That's what makes you beautiful. That's what makes you beautiful.
Oh yeah. And I'm thinking, what? No? I don't know. Chuck it to the couch. My mom lost my cat. Anyway, I'll be back.
You know where Mustachio is? You don't know where Mustachio is? Mustachio! You
basement? I was in the middle of his mom. I was in the middle of the video and the video is still going over here. Sorry about that. We're looking for Mustachio, who we still didn't find yet, but she will be found. Don't like my chunkus. I'm good now. The hair is fun.
Hearing your voice and how it trembles. When it speaks to me, I don't resemble who I was.
I'm glad my hair's like getting longer. My hair needs to be like, my shirt needs to be blonde. Like, if you guys remember that, post down below. Because I had blonde hair and I had like red, brunette. I have a lot, but I'm gonna go brown again. Back of my hair looks awful, but oop, I have a Hannah Montana movie. I used to get some of Hannah Montana. I have a Legion. Okay, nice body. My mom has like Fallen 3, which is actually a book, because I have Fallen 1 and Fallen 2 in here. We have Fallen 3 too. I pretty much all the Pretty Lies books, I stopped at Twisted. That's good rest sometime.
Better. One more.
I think it's the Prison Break. Do you remember that like session? I have a video game.
Make it all better.
I think this is Twilight. Oh my god. I have two of the first one. Second and third one. And the fourth one's like somewhere here. Right here.
Gotta be.
I got like, the wedding edition. So. I can't do that.
It's got to be you.
I have two of the first Twilight book because of the unbox of grandma and I have to give back to her. I have New Moon, Eclipse, The Short Second Life of Brie Tanner. And then I have Breaking Dawn and the Twilight Saga official illustrated guide. But it was like last Christmas. So. The thing is, but it was boring. I'm gonna go down and I don't think that because I made videos. I've tried playing it cool, but when I'm looking at you, I can't get. I need to go now, cause I'm awesome like that. But yeah. But Oh! Leg! Fall off my chair. He's like, give me the other one. Booyah! Bye.